You and Jed? It was your better day, Dad, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You still blaming yourself?
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay.
And that's $200,000 gold bullion in that shipment. I'm gonna steal Jamie. You'll. It's your duty.
It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere.
Yes, I
do.
I had a brother claim he was helping us out too, but he was breaking the law.
Did you ever think that maybe he knew better than you? That he was right and you should have helped him no matter what?
I wish I could have helped him.
I'm asking.
What's wrong? What's going on? What is it, Tim?
Do as I ask, Jim.
What
are you leaving here, Jed?
Let it go, kid! You murder people out there!
Get out of my way!
No!
I'm king, I swear, kid!
You're my brother. I ain't gonna hang.
Do it. Seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do. Not seeing that loving you. That's what I was trying to do.